Did you catch this in Hotel Transylvania? The license plate on Dracula's hearse is actually a Romanian license plate, which makes sense as Transylvania is now a part of Romania.